has no doubt changed over the course of these years. We've gone from simple and wholesome family entertainment to voyeuristically enjoying real and dysfunctional families as entertainment. While The Roost is currently ruled by the Real Housewives and Bad Girls of the world, there are two people who remind us of the simple times that were: Jeopardy host Alex Trebek and Wheel of Fortune host Pat Sajak. Incidentally, health scares have daunted both the TV game show host, with Alex Trebek facing treatment for stage 4 pancreatic cancer and Pat Sajak dealing with surgery for blocked intestines. Their possible mortality is really what hits hard, because TV could change immeasurably with their loss. Take Alex Trebek for starters. The 79-year-old man became the host of Jeopardy after its big revival in 1984, though the show first started in 1964 with a few unsuccessful runs. Since 1984, Trebek has been the face of the show, bringing families closer as they try to guess at the correct questions. His contract was reportedly renewed in 2018, and he's been signed on as the host of the show till 2022. But Alex Trebek shocked fans when he revealed on November 11 that he was re-entering treatment for pancreatic cancer. And the impact of the news was clear when a final Jeopardy contestant named Dhruv Gore answered a question with, "What is We Love You, Alex?" Gore said he did that because he, like many other fans, was hurting so badly on hearing about Alex Trebek's diagnosis. In fact, soon after the episode aired, the hashtag #WeLoveYouAlex was trending across social media. Pat Sajak has had a similar run as the host of Wheel of Fortune. He took over from Chuck Woolery in 1981, 6 years into the production of the show, and he has remained the host ever since. The 73-year-old legend even switched places with Alex Trebek once for an April Fool's Day prank, where Pat Sajak hosted Jeopardy and Alex Trebek hosted Wheel of Fortune. Pat Sajak underwent surgery for a blocked intestine on November 7, 2019, and on November 11, incidentally, the same day that Alex Trebek revealed his sad news, Pat Sajak announced that the worst was over. He tweeted to reassure his fans who have regarded him as a member of their family for so many years. And that just goes to show that both Alex Trebek and Pat Sajak may be the granddaddies of game show television, but they represent the golden age of television in America. No matter what we see today on TV, these iconic hosts and their TV shows will always be the prime example of wholesome American entertainment for the full family. Wouldn't you agree? Thanks for watching. If you like this video, be sure to check out all our other content too, and don't forget to subscribe.